Hello students, welcome to experiencetutor.com. In today's lesson, we'll discuss about class 10th mathematics real number part 2. And here is our welcome message. Before we begin the lesson, we request you to subscribe our channel so that you can get notification, automatic notification whenever a new video is uploaded, and it also gives us confidence to release more and more video for you. Thank you. Let us begin with our first problem. Our first problem is an army contingent of 616 members is to march behind an army band of 32 members in a parade. The two groups are to march in the same number of columns. What is the maximum number of columns in which they can march? So, let us begin with the sum. Now, solution is 616 and 32 will give the maximum number of columns. In which they can march. We can use Euclid's algorithm to find the HCF of 616 and 32. 616 is equal to 32 into 19 plus 8. since the remainder is not equal to 0, therefore we will continue with the process until we get the remainder is equal to 0. Now again we'll write 32 is equal to 8 into 4 plus 0. Here the remainder is 0, therefore we will stop the process . The HCF of 616 and 32 is 8. Therefore, they can march in 8 columns. Each. And this is the answer. Now let solution let A be any positive integer and B is equal to 3. Then So then we can write A plus 3Q A is equal to 3Q plus R for some integer Q is greater than equal to 0 and R is equal to 0, 1, 2 because R is greater than equal to 0 and less than 3. Therefore, A is equal to 3Q or 3Q plus 1 or 3Q plus 2 Therefore, putting square both the sides, we can get A square is equal to 3Q ka whole square or 3Q plus 1 whole square or 3Q plus 2 whole square. Upon solving, we get 3Q square or here it is 3Q. Plus 6Q plus 1 or 6Q square plus 12Q plus 4 which is equal to 3 into 3Q square or 3 into 3Q square plus 2Q plus 1 or 3 multiplied by 3Q square plus 4Q plus 1 plus 1. Hope till here it is clear. Just we have rearranged that we have written 3q whole square 3 into 3 square in this way. We have rearranged the things, nothing else, according to our requirement. So we can write here 3k1 or 3k2 plus 1 or 3k3 plus 1. So K1, what is K1 here? This whole 3qs square. K2, similarly, what is K2? This 3qs square plus 2q. K3, what is K3? This one, 3q square plus 4q plus 1. So we can write where K1, K2 and K3 are some positive integers. Positive integers. Hence, it can be said, that the square of any positive integer is either of the form three m or 3m plus 1. Before beginning the solution, again we request you, if you have not subscribed our channel, please subscribe our channel to get automatic notification, and this will also boost our confidence and interest. Thank you. Let us continue with the solution now. So let A be the positive integer and B is equal to 3. And B is equal to 3. A is equal to 3q plus r, where q is greater than equal to 0 and r is greater than equal to 0 and less than 3. Therefore, we can write A is equal to 3q or 3q plus 1 or 3q plus 2. Therefore, every number can be represented as these three forms. There are three cases Case one This one is when A is equal to 3q AQ, cubing both the side, AQ 3q whole q is equal to 27q to the power q is equal to 9 3 q to the power q is equal to 9 m. So instead of this whole thing we have written m. So where m is equal to 3q to the power q. Now case 2. When A is equal to 3q plus 1, cubing both the sides, so AQ is equal to 3q plus 1 whole q, AQ is equal to 27q to the power q, 27q square, 9 9q plus 1, AQ is equal to 9 3q whole q plus 3q square plus q plus 1. Again, AQ is equal to 9m plus 1, where m is equal to 3q to the power q plus 3q square plus q. Now the third case. Case 3. When A is equal to 3q plus 2, cubing both the sides, we get aq 3q plus 2 whole cube. Aq is equal to 27q to the power q 54q square 36q plus 8. Aq is equal to 9 3q to the power q 6q square 4q plus 8. Aq is equal to 9m plus 8, where m is equal to 3q plus 6q square 4q Therefore, from the three cases we have seen, therefore the cube of any positive integer is of the form nine m plus 1 or 9m plus 8. And this is the end of today's topic. Please subscribe our channel and click on the bell icon to get automatic notification whenever a new video is uploaded for you. Thank you very much for watching our videos. Comment us on each of the video about your likings and unlikings. Please write in the comment box if you want a video of some special topic or lesson or chapter needs to be created. We will create it for you, which will be absolutely for free. Just subscribe our channel. That will be the only gift from your side we'll get. Thank you. Keep watching.